Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aquarius, air sign. This is July weekly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Guys, this is general. If it is not resonate, don't force to fit in. So messages for Aquarius, air sign. Under the deck, Devil, the Star, Four of Pentacles and Page of Pentacles. I think children's involved in this connection. Definitely one person is married with other person, not for all, for some, maybe having kids. I think someone want to communicate with you. They will send some text or communicate. They will call you or text you. I think you are holding back. You are not expressing your emotions. And you are not opening up to anybody emotionally. And you are seeing your life in a very positive way. And you are hoping something positive about your life. There is some positive shift is coming. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn. Here some obsession. For some it could be they are obsessed with you or you are obsessed with them. But for some, maybe this person is toxic for you. Very, very dominant energy. Very toxic energy also. So, let's see your person. Sorry, let's see your reading. Recent past. Page of Swords, the Empress and Nine of Pentacles. Lot of spying is going. Maybe you are spying on them or they are spying on you. But in recent past, it's all about you. You are focusing on your inner strength, inner wisdom. And you want to be in Empress energy. For some, maybe you are pregnant right now. And at the same time, you are focusing on your money. Abundance. Nine of Pentacles. You want to be independent emotionally and financially. Then present. Nine of Wands, Two of Swords and King of Wands. You are guarded up. You are not available to anyone. You are at some crossroads. There is some mind voice is going. Maybe you have to make some decision, but you are indecisive. But in future, you will get clarity and you are very, very passionate towards your work, especially towards your career, Aquarius. Then future, Ten of Cups, Strength and the Hermit. So someone is coming to offer their love to you. For some, it could be a brand new person, but you're more focusing on your money, on your inner strength, especially on your inner strength. And the person involved in this connection could be especially Leo. And then there will be some transformation in future. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Virgo, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, especially Leo, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So Aquarius, let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. So here under the deck, Five of Wands, Five of Cups, Queen of Wands and the Empress. I think you both are on the same page. Your person is also working on their inner strength. But right now they're missing you. And a lot of drama is going. So let's see your person current feelings and intentions. Maybe a lot of fighting arguments are going between you and your person. So let's see their current feelings. Okay. You both are on the same page. Three of Wands came in reverse. I think Magician. Waiting game is going between you and your person, but your person maybe can't wait anymore. They are manifesting you and they want to offer their cup of love to you and they're ready to work on this relationship. Maybe in past there is no partnership between you and your person, Now they want this happiness. Now, yes, there is some communication. Yes, in from last or in these recent times, maybe they are waiting on you. They waiting for your call or message. But now they can't wait anymore. That's why they will manifesting you, or they will send some message or text to you. Yeah, they're planning to communicate with you and they're thinking about you a lot. So let's see their intentions, Aquarius. Lot of cards, that's why I'm not taking. The person involved in this connection could be Gemini. Yeah, they're rushing to communicate with you and they are thinking about you a lot. Because they do love you. They have strong emotions towards you. Right now, your person fantasizing about you. Maybe they have option. They're going to be choose you. Because they are missing you badly. Three of Swords energy, your person. And they do love you. And definitely, they will communicate with you very soon. And you both have strong soulmate and past life connection with each other. Aquarius. They are dreaming about you a lot. Or they're fantasizing about you a lot. So, let's pull some cards from universe. Where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Yeah. So, for some, maybe they are juggling because to make a move or not. That type of juggling, your person is at some crossroads. Because for lots of you are in separation, maybe they scared for rejection also. And they started listening to their intuition and trusting their intuition. Patience is the key. Maybe they are waiting for right opportunity. Maybe you are guarded up right now. You are setting boundaries to them, Aquarius. But they will communicate. And the person involved in this connection could be Scorpio. I think you are also juggling. You don't know which decision you have to make. You both have strong emotions towards each other. And you both are juggling. And you both are on the same page. And you are also going to make some major decision. And you want success in this connection. For some, you are getting success in your work, career. And communication is coming. Lots of communication. So let's see mutual energies. Yes, you both have strong emotions and you both have romantic feelings towards each other, and you both thinking about each other, and lots of you are in long distance relationship. There is communication and clarity is coming very soon. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Aquarius. You are pure perfection. I am feeling sad without you. Decision time, and I am just not ready yet. Because for some they are waiting for right time. So the messages are, you are pure perfection. I am feeling sad without you. Decision time, I am just not ready yet. Because right now your person is at some crossroads. For those they are taking their time. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck. Aquarius. The end of a tough cycle approaches, full moon in Capricorn, Capricorn energy. So if you are going through a tough cycle right now, it is going to be end very soon, especially when full moon in Capricorn. So let's see another message. Nothing will come of the situation. So for some, definitely nothing will come of the situation. So take what resonates. And for some, it's time to take action, new moon in Aries. Under the deck. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.